Hello, ladies and gentlemen, yet again, if you're watching the stream, and welcome back to GB Gaming. Joining me today on this Let's Play of Stargate Invasion is VikingWarrior, the community manager and also one of the lead coders for the game. How are you, Viking?
I'm okay, thank you.
Good.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, it's more than an enjoyable thing. I'm really looking forward to this Let's Play. What we're doing today is, it's a fairly small map, isn't it? I think we've got a map of 26 planets to go through.
Yeah, 26 planets. I thought maybe not go massive.
Maybe not too big, because it would take about 10 hours, as we know. But you're
especially against the Azurans.
Yes, you're playing as the humans, aren't you? The Tauri.
Yes, the Tauri, with lovely little Taylor there.
With Taylor herself, yes.
Calm down.
I can't help it. She was.
You're a Randy Cardassian.
She was aggressive, and I like that. I'm playing as an old gentleman.
A gentleman who's about 10,000 years old.
A very old gentleman in that case. And we are fighting against a second Azuran team, so that's going to be quite fun.
No, it isn't.
They're on hard as well. They're on hard. Just to note now. What kind of mod is this?
You may carry me to begin with.
Pepe, this is Sins of a Solar Empire Rebellion, and it's a Stargate mod. It will contain races from various different Stargates. Atlantis, SG-1.
And yes. Universe.
I suppose, to a limited extent, Universe as well. But I think we should get on with it and start murdering. So,
yes, I agree.
All right, you're the boss.
Well, Ace is the boss.
And here's a tip. Hold down Alt on your keyboard to quickly see health bars, tactical grid, attack, ranges, unit orders, and more.
Ooh, a nice picture of the Battle of Azuras there.
Mm. That was a really cool battle. It was very quick, though, wasn't it?
Yes. I also have a tip. Ships produced from planets that are rallied to other ships will attempt to join the target ship's fleet if one exists and their auto-join fleet behavior is enabled. And it's just a picture of the Orion getting decimated.
Oh, the poor Orion. It appears I don't have a capital ship factory, which has made me very sad.
I'm sorry. You don't have starting extractors either.
No. What happened?
I don't know, to be honest. We haven't got that far.
Well, I suppose I should probably get a couple of Polar Scout classes. Now, can my... let's see what we've got. Colonized.
On the lookout.
We do. We have colonizers.
Which way?
Yes, you start with the Destiny.
Well, I hope to.
Which, ironically, the human capital colony as well is also called the Destiny.
The Destiny's Destiny.
Structure. Yeah. Destiny's Child.
Destiny? Oh, God, no.
Investigate.
Right. I think I've told you to do something, constructors. Why are you not doing... Oh, no, jump you are. Never mind.
Let's take a look over it. You've already got BC-304s.
Yeah, we start with one BC-304 and two Ares classes, which are very light rail guns. However, the BC-304 does not have Asgard beam weapons as of yet.
Oh, this has had a rework texture-wise, hasn't it? The Ares.
I believe it has, yes. It's a very nice
At least it
model.
Looks like it has. It's good, actually. I like that.
It's pointy.
Oh, I better zoom back out and see what I'm doing.
Get some S302.
Discovered a colonizable planet.
Destiny class is building. Let's get a couple of X303s.
Yeah, it's having a think about it. Now, from what I remember,
probably some
Fenris. We can get some series light. Well, we can get a series light class. That'll do.
A single one. That'll do. Close enough.
One is good. Two is better.
Well, yes. Needed. Yay!
It's too much blue in the chat, according to Pepe. And he says, nice models. Let's take a look at this fine fellow over here. We've got the Series Light class.
Scouts have discovered a colonizable planet.
I like it.
Liberate, that's the one I wanted. I got stuck there for a second.
You can hear... You can hear, ladies and gentlemen, since last time we did the little spotlight, these guys have got some voices now. So if I just click on this fellow...
We will lead the way.
They're going to lead the way, which I think is a fairly newly added custom voice.
Yeah, it was added less than a week ago.
There we go. There are also, we've got some mascots in the background today in the form of, I presume, parakeets?
Yes, there is a couple of them. They've been relatively quiet while we've been setting this up.
We've been setting up for about 3 days, by the way, just by virtue of the fact that I've been messing around. I spent about 10 minutes of it. Some wasps have decided to move into my abode, right outside my bathroom, and they keep invading the bathroom while I'm trying to, go through the motions. So I stood outside the kitchen door for a little while, rather than actually playing this mod as I should have been, staring at the wasps and wondering who sent them.
It was the Bajorans.
Ah, the destiny is finished.
Ascension, boarded and ready.
Let's take 3 puddle jumpers and 2 raptors. Now, I've been informed that the raptors are in fact work-in-progress models for... and they're going to be the Destiny shuttles ultimately, aren't they?
Yes, that is the... They're sort of loosely based on what the Destiny shuttles were, but obviously they've been given a much more heavy ordnance than what the shuttles actually had. So
I think the shuttles just had a bit more plasma guns or something like that, didn't they?
Yeah, they had sort of like light pulse cannons or something.
Our ships have left phase.
Why does the voiceover sound more like the Klingons, says Khan? That would be because that is the Vasir. Very Klingon sounding.
There we go. We are destroying them. Oh wow, even the Serish.
All of the Azuran ships have very powerful shields, but ultimately they don't have great hull.
I see.
Oh well, my scouts got far. I discovered 2 planets and then they were destroyed.
Close enough. Worlds away. I found 1 or 2.
Oh yes, I can now pump out X304.
Excuse me, Frankie.
Planet locked down.
Shut it, bird. Oh god, that's made it worse.
Oh, that's magnificent. Bless him.
I think she's got it. I think she's understanding now.
I think you're very hopeful about
Take
that.
Take us into hyperspace.
I'm trying. Do not sweat.
An allied fleet needs assistance.
Is this mod spoiler-free for the Stargate series? No, it's not really. I would say no, this isn't spoiler. If you've never watched any Stargate, these ships are... They're going to turn up at some point, and it's a big deal in Stargate when these ships turn up.
Planet development.
At least
especially
in my
the Tauri one.
So I've noticed that the Nemesis Corvette, which is generally a small craft, is bigger than most craft.
Yes, it's actually bigger than most cruisers as well. And it can pack a serious punch.
I'm looking forward to that. I'm sending it into battle.
Looking at it, it's almost sort of 3/4 of the size of Destiny.
It is. It's a big one.
Hashtag shut it, bird. Oh, dear. What have I started now?
You've watched only the movies. Oh, you'll have seen most of the ships then.
Yeah, the Odyssey is in Ark of Truth. And none of the Azurans are there.
No, they're not.
Because...
You've updated the weapon sounds.
Yes. All the Tauri railguns should now have the correct sound effect.
Did I just hear that one of your capital ships had been destroyed? Yes, I thought I did.
My entire fleet got decimated by a group of neutrals. Fighters at that.
Ah.
Well, that's just embarrassing.
That is most unfortunate.
Stop blowing up my shit.
Right, if anybody has got any questions about SGI, well, today is a very good day to ask these questions, so feel free to just pork away and we'll answer as we go.
is it Claudius class? No, let's get some... Oh, I can't afford BC 304.
Everyone's pressing F to pay respect. Good lads, good lads.
Rest in peace, fleet.
Ripperino.
Insufficient yes. credits. Now that I see a bigger picture of him, absolutely. Yes, you are correct. He is in on Azurus.
I thought he was.
I've just never seen that picture before. I'm used to seeing Oberoth.
We're talking about this fellow here, this fine fellow.
Structure complete.
You'll be back in a few minutes, Kiwi. Okie dokie.
Search finished. Pirate raiders have left their base.
It looks like the pirates aren't going for us, which is a positive.
I really hope they're not, because I have nothing to defend myself with.
I'll defend you. Don't you worry about that.
To be fair, you have got the colossally more powerful fleet. And until I get Asgard beam weapons, which are just a little while away, I won't be as effective, I'm afraid. En route. Proceed through them. I have a very Zerg mentality.
Is the mod out and downloadable? Well, right now it's only downloadable in a testing state. So you are able to get it from, I think, Google Drive if you're accepted as a tester.
Yes.
It doesn't have a ModDB release at the moment, but if you go onto their ModDB page, you should see a link in there for people who want to become testers.
I believe Dot made an entire PDF about it. So.
To my understanding, yes, he did. Yeah. It was very comprehensive, and I didn't read any of it.
I'm sorry, Dot. Please forgive me.
Research finished.
Okay, now I have some credits. Oh, I know why I'm having issues with credits.
You haven't upgraded your planets, have you?
No, so they're English is not my first language, apparently. They're just causing a massive drain on my resources.
I see.
Also, you are playing with the... What colour is your fridge? Is that really required, Pepe? Also, it's silver.
My fridge is black.
Ooh. You're playing with the new upkeep system in place, I believe.
Yes, I do like this upkeep system. I think it's very, very useful. The new upkeep system changed again.
Yes. It's now no longer per separate ship.
Standing by.
It's on your shipyards, so every time you construct a vessel, it adds to the overall upkeep.
This could be an interesting thing that you could potentially do, which might be bad.
Planet development.
Oh, yes, I can see. Yeah. Do you think it might be fair to suggest that if you destroy the shipyard and then rebuild it?
Someone did suggest that pretty much the moment that we had put that out, and Ace then tested it and said, no, that is.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's good. The next question is, I suppose, what if it was a shipyard on a different world?
It should. I believe it's been added to the shipyard entity file rather than specifically the sort of upkeep file. As a result, we managed to get rid of sort of 30 files of upkeeper entities.
I actually really like that idea for upkeeper. I presume that when you go through the fleet logistics thing, it costs you less? Yes, it does.
Yes.
In fact, very little, in fact. If anything? No, it doesn't cost you anything. I prefer this system because it gives you the opportunity to rebuild your fleet if you have a devastating battle.
Yeah, it gives you that boost of resources after your fleet's been completely destroyed in order to rebuild it.
Yeah, I'm not sure who had the idea in your team for that, but it's a very, very good one.
Well, the original one was based on the fact how many ships you could have was a percentage of how much the upkeep costed, even if you didn't have all those ships.
An allied colony is under attack.
There's an allied colony under attack. Are you okay, sir?
Oh, God, that was me.
I'm on my way.
X-303s, and it's all right. I've got an X-303 and an X-304.
I need orders.
And a single... Oh, no, that's not a single, but they don't have shields, so screw it.
Oh, do you think you'll be okay?
I should be able to. My BC-304 and my Daedalus and Prometheus are in bounds.
Okay. You're fine.
I'm fine. It's
coming here
fine.
Crying for my help, but there's nothing the matter with you. Jeez.
I wasn't crying. let's
trade.
You out here.
Our ships have left phase.
Now,
space.
Where does the gull get trade?
that would be your third culture research.
Oh, sausage.
Structure complete.
You were looking at it.
I was. That's a long
Daedalus,
way off.
Engage the come enemy. On. Do I need... Daedalus, why are you not... Have we not implemented that yet? Standing I thought the heroes by. For the Tauri were implemented. Apparently not. Whoops.
Wait, they're heroes?
There is not heroes research for the Azurans finished. As of yet.
Hmm. Do you know who you're planning on going for?
Replaware, as I like to call her.
Finished.
Fran, I believe.
Fran?
Oberoth, and nice. One called Nima.
Okay.
I think it is.
Very good.
Are you having trouble destroying my extractor, guys? Because you seem to have sort of like eight ships just unloading railguns on them, and you're not doing a lot.
I quite like the fact that we've given people the opportunity to ask you questions about SGI, and people want to know what kind of sausage I'm talking about instead. What? Guys!
First.
The biggest sausage you could possibly imagine.
Oh, my X-303 is moving in.
Ascension boarded and
ready. Oh, and here comes my BC-304 with her Vipers. I've been playing BSG with her F-302s.
The Odor asks, but didn't Fran just kill all of the replicators?
An allied fleet
and threaten the Wraith.
She seems
but
lovely.
Yes. She ultimately, the reason we're going with Fran is because she obviously was a replicator herself.
So... And also, she was fantastic.
Oh, God. Really?
He's so funny.
Structure.
You know, if this whole YouTube thing doesn't work, you should take up stand-up comedy.
I'll wait your
command. I'm lazy. I'd prefer sit-down comedy.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes.
Okay, so now I have a bunch of Claudiuses just opening up on my BC-304.
I want to see this.
Oh, and there's some also Prometheus classes.
I'm not sure that you're going to win this. Oh, yes, you are. You'll be fine.
Yeah, another BC-304 has just arrived.
Development finished.
And she's now moving into range. And I have an Achilles battleship under construction.
Ooh, nice.
On my own planet.
That's one of the long, sleek ones, isn't it?
Yes, one of the yes. ones that you said in your Tauri video you really like.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that one. Right, that should be enough civics laboratories for me to unlock trip. It's not enough.
At the moment, I'm just trying to protect my planet, so I've not really been focusing on upgrading. No!
It's enough.
Right, pull back. Pull back, BC-304. Let the other one take the fire. He's got full shield. You don't. F-302s, get out there and provide support. Alright, there goes down one.
I think you're getting there now.
Oh, we've got this. I've got a pretty much a full health BC-304 there, so... I'm just going to order you two to target... him. Both of you fire railguns on him. Ooh. I am well, good now.
Let's take a look. Let's grab some of that.
Here comes the Secunda, guys. She's coming to rescue you.
And
you're damn right, you are.
Grab the trade port.
Ooh.
Soon
ooh,
we
sexy.
Will be rich.
I need orders.
Ascension boarded and ready.
The Ascension is boarded and ready.
Yes. I really am quite like the voice actor who did all of the female voices. She has a really good voice for the Azurans.
It's very clear, isn't it?
Yes.
I think clarity and coming off as quite, call it clipped if you like, well-spoken.
Yes.
I think that's quite essential for that particular race.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Seems that you're having a bit of texture fun on a couple of your planets at the moment.
Yeah, I haven't had a chance to look at that as of yet, but it does seem to be, if I remember correctly, it was affecting one of your planets in your Azuran.
I think it's the same one, actually, the one of the ice worlds.
Yeah, it seems to be sort of trying to overlap textures, and it's not having a fun time with it.
It's almost like a bit of the cube map has decided it doesn't want to work. I don't know why it would do that, mind. So don't ask me, I only pretend to know how to mod, I don't actually know anything at all.
You've only worked on, you know, STA-3 for sort of 2-3 years.
Doesn't mean I know anything.
This entire time you've just been pretending.
Well, we've got a couple of good questions here. Jerome asks, are the Ori going to be implemented at any point? How about the Goa'uld?
The Ori are... We have been discussing it as a random event.
I think that would be the best course of action.
Jump in and start wrecking face.
Ow. Sorry. Sorry for anybody I just deafened there. I just decided to smash my knee against my table.
Good job. Oh, yes. We are cleaning floor now with the Achilles here.
Finished. As long as you're not cleaning bum.
She is just wrecking. And my fleet is inbound with additional support as well.
Let's take a look at the remainder of your fleet that's coming in. We've got another BC-304, two X-303s. Yes. Oh, yes, and here's the lovely the Achilles.
Achilles.
I really like this model.
It's unfortunately untextured at the moment.
Well, we know that's coming.
Oh, yes.
I think one of the things that I really liked about it is the little kind of bridge section at the top there. It's
reminiscent of real-life battleships.
Yeah. It's got this feeling that's somewhere between a submarine and a battleship, and I just feel like a ship in space needs something like that.
I agree.
Because it's almost got like the conning towers of a submarine, but it's still got that battleship, the battleship protrusions and heft.
Oh, everything's gone peculiar since this was reworked. I was trying to unlock the next level of Asgard technology, and it was like, no, you need this first. I was like, what?
You'll have to research everything else first. Oh, please stop it.
Oh, you.
Right,
I see the Azurans are in their expansionist ways.
Oh, sugar. I've just accidentally tabbed out. Let's fix that. There we are.
Professional. Allied forces are being attacked. I'm pretty sure they can handle themselves.
We can, but the pirates are coming.
No. Winter is coming.
Unless I do this. No, I'm not going to bother. What kind of defenses do I have as the Azurans?
You get drone platforms, Lagrangian satellites.
I don't think Lagrangian is going to be anything that I need at this point.
It would be a bit extreme, yes. I can just shoot
you down. Are the drone
platforms
something I can build a stock?
I do believe they are, yes.
Oh.
I believe drone platforms and the... Orbital defenses they are as stock.
I'm very aware that the pirates are going to be attacking that world, so I thought I'd just...
BC-304, move your ass. Goodness sake. You're making me fall behind here.
How many target banks can your ships attack at once?
Well, a lot of other mods have it as synchronized weapons, so they can only fire on sort of one thing
target,
at a time.
Yeah. Per bank,
but but ours have not got that. We've set that to false, so they can fire on multiple. Well, it's more reminiscent of how the Azurans were, really.
Yes,
and
how they could just fire anywhere they wanted. Carl wanted to know if there are going to be many customized maps available in the future, kind of your own designs.
I was actually asking about this on the Stargate Mods Discord chat last night, whether there was a map that had the Milky Way, Ida, and Pegasus galaxies in. So, you know, sort of three stars, so on. And so far, I don't believe it does, which is one that I may start working on too.
One thing I will say is that's more than likely to be a single player map for you.
Yes.
And the reason that I say that is because we tend to find that in multiplayer, multi-star maps just stall like you wouldn't believe. It gets to be such a drag.
Yes. Worlds away. It can be a serious drag on the game in general, really.
It's true. It's very true. Ascension boarded
and ready. If you have too many ships whizzing about, you suffer serious lag. Sins just can't cope. Well, it is like, what, a 7-year-old game?
Yes, I think it is. I think you're right there.
Yeah, it's a pretty old game, and it's still played by a lot of people today. So.
Well, I think a lot of that's because of mods.
Yeah, which is probably why they're so supportive of structure mod developers. Complete.
I'm incredibly well, thank you, Odor. How are you, Viking? I presume you're feeling well, considering you're putting up with me remarkably.
I've been putting up with you for like an hour, I'm sure I can still... yeah, I'm alright. I had some issues earlier where my Google Sync went a bit crazy, and it took a few hours to fix, but we got it there in the end. But
in fact, his Google Sync went crazy, leading him to have to do loads and loads of work on it, and then I made him download it manually anyway.
Yes, this is true. And not only you made me download the public version rather than my core mod version, which I specifically got Ace to give you access to last night.
Oh, is this the public version?
Yeah, this is the public version.
Oh. Well, I didn't realize that.
Most of the updates that we do go straight onto the public version as long as they're working. So.
Oh, thank God for that.
I had you panic there for a second, then, didn't I?
Yes, I was quite concerned.
Well, it's alright.
Oh, Jerome says he bought Sins just for this mod. This is before even Rebellion.
Oh.
So a
yes.
little while ago.
Yes. This mod has been in the... I think it was originally posted on ModDB in 2010, so...
I think you're right.
7 years it's been going, and for sort of 4 years it's done bugger all.
Fire at will.
Well, that's not strictly true.
Hostile forces are sieging our planet.
How are the Azurans doing? I see taking over half the galaxy. Oh, you've already engaged the enemy.
We have engaged the ball. Detected.
I don't think that Polar Scout is going to do a lot of good. Run, little scout, run! So that means you are Pirate Raiders two jumps from their home world.
I think that's possible.
You might want to pull your fleet back, however.
I'm not.
As a huge pirate force has just attacked you. Structure.
Everything's fine.
I'm not sure your drone platforms aren't even finished yet, are they? Oh, one of them is.
Not many of them are finished.
Oh, you've got a beam defense. You should be okay then. You should be okay. One is now being finished. You got drones and beam defense. You should structure be okay. Complete. Don't win this too quickly, will
Wait
you?
For the drone frenzy. The drone frenzy has begun.
Planet development finished.
Whee! Drone frenzy!
Yes! Almost. Shit, I forgot this was where you were. I was just like, yes, I'm almost Asgard beam weapons. Nope.
You'll
got
have
a little
to do
while to go yet. You thought you were there, but you're wrong.
Pepe says he bought Sins after watching Shaq and Veilfor struggling against the Borg.
Actually, watching a lot of Shaq's Borg comp stomps, they tend to be more player gets their ass kicked.
That is, yeah, it's a common theme.
Even when it was like five of them versus a hard Borg, they still took like 6 episodes to defeat the Borg. Which I suppose is reminiscent of the Borg in the show.
Very.
Ugh, you're just obliterating them. Ooh. Oh no, that's a... Oh, that confused me for a second there. The iconography for the Trinium extractor was almost identical to the Langrangian satellite.
Oh, I definitely haven't got one of those.
I was like, Jesus, they're going to kick our asses if they've got one of those. Boarded and ready.
Let's see. Get one of those. Keep firing.
Structure.
Yeah, thank you for that. I'm not happy about additional credit required.
Well, the beam does a lot of damage.
Yes, it does. It used to do only like... I think it was about 100... No, it wasn't even that. I think it was like 20 average damage. But it's been up, because 20 seemed a little low for an Azuran beam defense platform. What ships are going to be used for the Tauri Titans, someone said? We have 2, and if Gull doesn't completely obliterate the Azurans before I even get a chance, I will show one of them off at
least. I'll settle down after this world. I'll chill out, shall I?
Yeah, just tone it down a bit. Tone it down a bit. I know this is a comp stomp, but... You're acting like the Nazis in Poland.
Oh God!
You've said worse on this channel.
It's yeah, you're right.
You can't deny that. Let's get a Tempest.
Where are the pirates going? Excuse me, pirates.
I think they're chasing after one of your trade ships.
No, yeah, Frankie. Frankie, no.
Why would you do this?
He was just a boy. Oh well.
He's dead now. We will just produce a replacement.
Right, it's time that we up the ante a little bit, I think.
I thought you just said you were going to calm down.
I just been built ship buildy. Buildy ships.
Well, yeah, the Azurans have this sort of Zerg mentality. They are powerful enough that you can just ravage to begin with.
Let's see. Don't have any of those yet, do we? No, good.
I know more crystal is needed. Stop yelling at me.
Civics, what are you? Okay, right.
Now that I've actually decked most of the people... I'm going to actually focus on infrastructure.
The ESF Sol, what's one of those?
I have no idea.
No, not me.
Ooh, 2 Tempest classes have been constructed. They can come in and look very, very pretty amongst my fleet. Finished. That is currently doing bugger all.
My poor trade fleets.
Well, someone maybe should have put back their forces when I said so, and then your trade fleets wouldn't be getting wrecked.
I refuse.
Fine, I will come to the assistant.
It's fine. They're
no, my fleet is bored. Dispatch the fleet, please. We need something to do.
All right.
Absolutely.
Please, come help me.
Ooh, I'm on my way.
Ships.
I need some more logistics.
Let's have some combat laboratories over here.
Insufficient credits.
All right, let's take a look at my credit generation. 28.2 currently. Quite low, actually.
Mine is 18.4, so... Yours is presumably much higher, as you've got a load of trade places, which I don't.
Yeah, I'm in the process of building those. As soon as you get them, it'll aid us both quite a lot, I think.
I'm now going to buy some. I'm going to unlock the upgrade. I've mainly been trying to push for Asgard beam weapons, because until you get those, the Azurans are a very difficult race to fight. As the Tauri. It's the largest Tauri ship in Pegasus Chronicles. Oh, the ESF Sol is in Pegasus Chronicles. I've not actually played that. You have, however. Or has Bane. I think it was
Pegasus
Bane.
Pegasus Chronicles. No, we both played it.
Ah.
It's very good, actually, Pegasus Chronicles, but it is a little bit crashy.
Well, it is a mod running on a game that's like 12 years old or something.
Oh, no doubt. I think a lot of the issue, actually, is just the age of...
It was never designed to run those sorts of models.
There are some other issues as well that... I mean, I wouldn't like to put this at the mod developer's door. It's not really anything that they've done wrong. But it appears that the game struggles a little bit to deal with story elements.
Yeah.
And as a result of that, because they've got a lot of scripted developments happening in-game, sometimes the game goes, oh no, I'm not sure about this, and just decides to crash.
Well, that's how humans work as well.
Yes, it is.
I'm not sure about how this. I don't know how to react.
Boom! Let's shut down mode.
Just collapse. They are just destroying your Arum classes as they leave the base.
That's fine. They're not causing me any trouble.
Apart from, you know, destroying your frigates.
That's fine. They're only civilians.
It's alright. The Tauri is here to protect you. Not that you really need it, looking at the defenses around that planet. They're supporting us.
Yeah, I don't think they'll be taking my world off me.
they're just irritating. That a pirate raid is falling. Oh god, not another one.
That's fine, bring him towards me.
Oh, in that case... Pirates. Structure complete.
Because of course, as we're going along, I'm just getting more and more defences, so... They'll probably have a really bad time if they come back. Research
finished. This is true. But the Achilles is leading the charge against.
Good. Planet development finished.
I wouldn't come towards us, mate. There's a lot of defenses there. Yeah, I really wouldn't. Research. Oh, finished. No, they're attacking the Arum class again.
Fools of Tooks.
Bloody Bajorans. Oh, they're dying now.
What are these little plasma weapons?
That would be Asgard plasma cannons.
Oh, nice.
They are a tech that the Tauri unlock before beam weapon.
Ah, I think that might be new, actually. I can't remember these from before.
It is possible.
I might well be wrong as well.
Hard points on a couple of ships. As we felt that the Asgard, when we got all their technology and that, they'd probably give us their less powerful weapon. Obviously not the beam weapons, because that could... Friendly forces have arrived. That could destroy Ori motherships, which, in the series, they didn't have a lot of success with, even ramming a Hatak into it.
Indeed. Right, what ships would you suggest I build?
Atlantis. Just Titan.
Well, all right. Probably going to need some more resources before I do, but...
Yes, the Epheus is the most powerful Titan. Which was the one that had the funky lighting.
I like that, actually. I think
it has
that...
been fixed now.
Oh, no, I like the funkiness.
I just realised I'm... Oh, am I? No. Yeah, I am using a coloured skybox. It's okay.
I always use coloured skyboxes. I like the way they impart colour. Complete. Is the stream okay now, guys? Apparently the stream cut out for a few seconds.
Oh no, panic!
I mean, I'm not concerned, but I'm concerned.
That could be meaning either the stream is just going to die or Gull's computer is going to die.
It could be a combination of the two. I can't see any dropped frames, I must admit. Not that I watch for dropped frames with painted breath or anything, but...
I'd say build Atlantis instead of the city ship.
So Atlantis,
city ships.
Atlantis rather than the Epheus, you think?
Yeah, someone in the chat said I'd say build Atlantis instead of the city ship. Theodorus?
Alright, you've got it. Atlantis is being researched.
Oh my god, you're just pulling in the resources.
I'm not suggesting I'll be able to build it.
Oh no, it costs quite a bit.
Yes, I'm very, very aware. So I'll probably have to settle down, take a chill pill for a while.
I only am getting in 2.3. Come on. However, my trade port income has increased my credit.
Finished.
Naquadah, I need more Naquadah.
I think you should get some Naquadria.
Yes, just send my ships through hyperspace and blow them up.
It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Could the wasps be massing to attack me? I think they could. I think it's a genuine concern.
The Bajorans sent them.
The Bajorans.
Sneaky Bajorans.
Bastards.
Allied ships are supporting us.
They can't fight fair, so they just fight sneaky.
The Romulus and Antaeus are very expensive.
Yes. However, they are also exceedingly powerful.
There is that.
Well, there's always that, then, I suppose. Yes.
The pirates would like to inform me that this is going to hurt. Well, I counter by they? Saying you.
Yeah, they seem to be in the same area as... Well, yeah. They seem to also be in the same gravity well as me, so my ships are now moving to engage them. And if I can get the research done, damn it. I'm getting lots of metal, but not enough crystal. Excellent. The BC-304s will be packing Asgard beam weapon.
Hostile fleet.
Oh, I'm going to have to follow them to your planet. That's just a
hostile forces are seized.
Our first interspecies transport vessel.
Yay.
He's traveling to sell cargo at one of my trade ports.
Magnificent.
No, I wouldn't say exactly siege. Have you seen the defenses around it? I'm pretty sure it'll be okay. Oh, don't tell me they're doing that again. Oh, they are. I really need to look at that.
What are they doing?
Oh, no, they seem to be okay there. But the Claudius classes... Sometimes the Pirate Claudius class has a bit of a fit about its range and can sit outside the range of your turret.
It may be that it thinks it's a carrier.
It's possible.
Blame Bajorans for everything. Yes, it's the way forward.
For the Empire. Wrong franchise. Yeah, just slightly. For Cardassia. Yeah, that'll
for
work.
The Union.
We actually are looking at we are looking at putting in a similar sort of faction system to what the Cardassians have.
Ah, yeah.
In terms of Unionist and the other one.
Rebels, basically.
Yeah. I haven't played STA-3 recently, so I can't remember.
It's the Dominion faction.
Structure. Yeah, and basically we're looking at doing that for the Azurans.
One
because there was
tip
that
I would give you.
To ascend.
Oh, there was, wasn't there? Yes, you're quite right. Well, the only tip I'd really give you with regards to making a faction split like that is, particularly with ships more than anything else, make sure that you have an equal number of researches for ships on the Loyalist and on the
Research
Rebel sides.
Finished.
Well, mainly we're looking at the moment at making it a culture sort of research.
Ah, okay.
So the ones that want isolationist sort of, they have increased culture defense and repel. But the ones that are looking at ascending have... more of a out there kind of culture spread rate.
Ah, right. Yeah, that should be fine. You shouldn't have an issue there. maybe wise for you to maintain of unique research. What happened?
That would be my Asgard beam weapons upgrade just finished, and all my BC-304s unloaded with beam weapons.
It seems there's nothing left in the system.
That would be a fair assessment, yes. I do enjoy my Asgard beam weapons. However, we were discussing in the Discord chat how they were
Asgard just being a rude boy in the chat. So hey, what's this travesty of a game?
I did see that. I don't appreciate that kind of negativity.
There you go, Niblet. What have you done?
You've upset the Viking. You shouldn't have done that.
What's the Viking secret? I'm angry all the time.
Friendly forces have arrived.
Mead is probably the actual Viking secret.
Smear it all over your body, bathe in it, drink it, eat it for every meal.
This just got a lot more serious of a discussion than I was expecting.
And you may grow up to be a nice big Viking like me. But yes, I have Asgard beam weapons now. I'm so happy.
Apparently, Star Trek Online is hinting at a playable Dominion faction.
Ooh. Well, there are some Dominion ships in Star Trek Online.
There are, you're quite right.
This coming from the person who said Star Trek Online isn't canon.
It's not! Look, you know I won't brook Star Trek Online.
EMP charge disintegration. Let's go in emergency assault. Also, I believe because I have beaming technology. Where is it? No, that's the Achilles. Nope. Nope. There they are. Can I? No, I can't. I need to research it. Oh, yeah, I don't have beaming technology. Damn it. I thought I had that.
You realize you've just been chattering away from at yourself. Minute.
This is just how I play games. I'm close to clinically insane.
Close to, ladies and gentlemen.
To be honest, if you think about it, most YouTubers just sit there and talk to themselves. So we're all close to clinically insane.
Oh, research finished. Fiddledy dum drops. I haven't completely. No, I haven't completely researched the Atlantis Titan.
Ah, no.
Right, what do I need for it? 9,507. Oh, God.
That's always a problem.
Oh, God.
No. Yes. I finally have 8 combat laboratories. Laboratories? Yeah, English. Finished. It's a funny language.
British Telecom would like to tell me that gate satellites are OP. British Telecom?
Oh dear, we've been hounded by BT.
I was going to say, it hasn't been called British Telecom for about, since I think 1980s.
Yeah, something like that. Finished. It's been a while. Has my... Yes, Asgard beam technology has been... upgraded.
It's upgraded, complete. Unlocked,
researched. I don't know words. You will be surprised to figure out that English is my first language.
I mean, I didn't want to say anything, though.
It's
hey, BT, sort my internet out. Oh dear, you've made yourself an enemy today, I think.
Maybe you should have stayed quiet, British Telecom. Yes, there they are. You will want to watch this planet.
Drone has suggested that at times he's found the Tari a little OP with the Asgard beam weapons. Is it still that way now? Or?
It requires 5 research stations to get to.
Hmm.
Oh, God damn it! I have to research all the way up to there? Well, now you're just being pedantic. That one. Thank you. No, that one. What do you want from me? I just want the tactical nukes ability. But England is my city.
All of it.
Structure.
The entirety of England.
This is mine. All of this is mine.
What are you, the queen?
What did you do today? Mom. Oh, I had a good day. I made a lot of things mine.
But to answer the question about Asgard beam weapons, for the most part, they are not that overpowered. Because as you have the Destiny class, you have the Heavy Cannon, which does about the same amount of damage. So,
Joan says he likes the new beam visuals.
Yes. They are pretty.
As you've killed everything now, you're going to have to send your fleet somewhere else so I can see them again.
Research finished.
Just bear with me. I'm trying to figure out how to get the goddamn thing that I want.
The squiggly bum.
Yeah, the squiggly bum. A pirate raid is a massive proportion of the explosion. I have not actually upgraded any of my weapon tech apart from the Asgard weapon. It looks like...
BT says, once you research gate satellites and BC-304s, you don't need capital ships anymore. You can just go wild.
This is true. The BC-304s with Asgard beam weapons is pretty powerful. But the gate satellite, definitely. Also, I seem to be having the same texture issue on Volcanic Planet.
Oh, do you? Oh, yes, it is present, yeah.
So that will be something we need to look at. What was I going to do?
I quite like it because, like, from directly above or directly below, it looks like Pac-Man's going for it.
He's halfway in the middle of eat.
Yeah, we just need to get a little eye in there and we're good.
It seems to be that exact texture on the top and bottom.
Pirate Raiders.
Very bizarre.
Their base.
Pirate Raiders have left their base. They're coming for me again, evidently. Arseholes.
Well, I didn't possibly maybe put a bounty on your head.
Oh, you sausage! That's not okay.
You said send them to me, so I did.
I suppose I did.
In your civics research, actually, there is a upgrade that slows down their frequency.
What would I want to do that for? I want them to come at me, bro.
Military. I'm assuming it's the Asgard refit that is what's going to give me what I want.
What you really, really want?
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Tactical mini nukes.
Oh, and there was me thinking that you wanted to hunt.
This went very North Korea.
Let's see what else we got.
Okay, that's been done.
Apparently I get a free cap XP at some planet or another. What planet? What are you talking about, Jerome?
Are you sentient? Are you robots? What do you mean, not yet researched? For goodness sake.
Carl is looking forward to Sins of a Solar Pac-Man.
Well, that will be in the works. It must be Asgard Tarkening things. Oh god, I shouldn't have picked the humans. It just confused the hell out of me.
You mean the race that's been in for ages is confusing you?
Yes, but they just very recently had their entire research tree overhaul in terms of combat.
You keep telling yourself that, Viking. You keep telling yourself.
I know how to play this mod, shut up.
I know stuff, goddammit. Don't look at me in that tone of voice.
I can smell the colours.
Right, what was I doing? Oh yes, I was hoping for more ship types, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna relax. Just get myself...
Not so down. Loopy.
And what I'm hoping to do is I'm hoping that... Viking is going to send his fleet to that ice planet that's a little ways north of him.
Canoes.
Yeah.
This one.
Yeah.
I can do that.
That's a lot here. I'd just like to watch a battle while I'm relaxing.
Well, when I can figure out
how to get... It is a squeaky chair. I apologize, Kiwi.
When I can figure out how to get my tactical mini nukes.
The planet is ours.
I have pretty much all the Asgard technology now, so it's got to be linked in with that.
Planet lockdown complete.
The prerequisites have changed. Hestia, get down here. That's a huge amount of metal that I need.
Worlds await. Worlds await.
Wait, are the Travelers going to be a separate faction now, British Telecom? I think I need a lawyer. No, the Travelers are actually going to replace the Neutrals, I do believe, is what Dot has said, which kind of makes sense, really. Us. Oh, you dick.
And ready. What?
Hostile I just saw on the stream that you've wiped out the Azurans.
Prepare for hyperspace.
That took me a really long time to figure out, I feel.
Pirate raiders. Is it time for war?
No! I'm not ready yet. No!
I genuinely didn't wipe out the Azurans. I haven't been anywhere or done anything.
Ascension. Actually, no, you haven't even reached their capital world yet, so the pirates must have gone and decked them.
Oh well.
So that happened. They were on a hard AI as well.
I know, it's really weird that they just didn't get anywhere.
I think the only vessels of theirs that I actually saw was Polar Scouts, which...
All bounty has been cleared.
Oh god, what's happening here? Why have I got a... What?
That would be the upkeep system, because you've got so many ships and not enough to...
But I've only got 3 ships! How's this happened?
Oh yeah, you only do have 3 ships.
Hostile fleet. Maybe it's this guy.
Well, just that one knack with a reactor. Yes. A friendly fleet has arrived. Maybe
What's
not
happening?
For long, I fear.
Pirate raiders approach one of our planets.
Ooh, that upgrade is done. Have they unlocked? No, seriously? Well, screw you.
Is it time for the overwhelming AI? Maybe, maybe.
It may be, yes, because I don't... It doesn't make any sense. Why did they just sit there?
I suppose we could both build a couple of scouts, couldn't we? And Oh no, wait, I can't.
Oh yeah, you don't have any resources.
Rabble, 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 rabble.
That's the only downside with the upkeep system.
No ships for me.
Well, that's fine for me, because I've got some.
Oh, grumble, grumble.
You've got plenty of credits there.
I do have a few credits, but, you know.
That's about it.
Credits ain't what I wanted.
Oh, I am rubble. Still unsure what gives me the tactical nukes.
Good.
No, I really wanted to show it off because it's a cool effect.
Finished.
But unless I could actually figure out how to unlock them, it ain't getting shown to shit. Unless we do another game on, like, overwhelming.
Well, we can do in the future. I think, sadly, I've got limited time tonight because... as I keep complaining to you,
all day.
As I keep complaining to you bitterly about, I do keep having to get up at 5:30 in the morning to do this work thing.
Ah, work. What is work? Atlantis rises.
Star drive initiated.
I think I figured out how to get my mini tactic.
Oh, that's good.
Not for you.
Who?
Nothing.
What do they do?
I don't know.
That could be a problem.
Prepare for hyperspace.
We will lead the way.
I have a feeling that the Gold are going to be a challenge place and everyone can kill them.
Actually, I think the Gold are a really cool race. They're stupid crystal. They're a race that I really enjoy.
Still having issue with the crystal, are we?
I'm just taking umbrage, don't mind me.
Ascension boarded and ready. Ascension boarded and ready.
I suppose if I come over here.
Worlds await.
What are you doing?
Hmm?
I don't trust this you, Gul Dukat.
I suppose I could just take all these worlds up here, couldn't I?
You world could try.
What's wrong with these worlds up here?
Oh, those ones.
Yes, these ones.
I saw on the stream you clicking to go towards my volcano planet, and I heard you over Discord saying, I could take these ones, and I just thought, he's going to betray me, I just know it. I've watched enough of your videos to know.
I get a lot of bad rep from even worse people.
And okay, yes, I will admit Captain Shaq has done it once or twice.
I think he probably learnt it from me, though, in his defense.
Well, I wasn't going to say anything, but...
Well, let's try and get better resource extraction.
Well, considering our AI just died, I don't know what was going on. Yes! Finally. Wait. Okay, no, good.
Did you decide that you needed another research?
No, I've got it. I do have it, but I thought I had almost just set it to go off on my own ship. I thought, no, setting off a tactical nuke on your own vessel, not a good idea.
No, just and ready.
Do that one, thank you. I will show you the tactical nuke.
Good.
Apparently go to war. I feel like that's how this is going
to
end.
What do you mean you want to go to war with me?
No, I didn't say I wanted to. I said I feel like this is how it's going to end.
It's just very cruel of you. You've got all these ships sat there behind my tiny Corvette.
Rape. And this is how baby ships are made. Oh my god, the Corvette is like three times the size of my Achilles battleship.
Planet lockdown complete.
Although, then again, thinking about it, the Orion and the Aurora are about six times the size of the Daedalus.
Research finished. More metal is required.
It makes sense that the humans have smaller ships.
It does, yeah.
However, we are going to adjust that for the Azurian ships to be strong and powerful, but slow, and the human ships to be reasonable on attack and that. But
I think that would make sense. Quick. He was just gone, tiny Corvette!
Yeah, tiny Corvette, the thing that dwarfs all of my ships.
Niblet says bad in brackets, deserved rep. can we tell you how to download the mod again? Yes, pop onto SGI's thingamajiggy. What's that thing that you do? ModDB page.
The thing that you do?
Mod, yes, that's the one. pop onto SGI's mod page, and there should be a news piece talking about how you can do things.
Atlantis rises.
Is it all right if I share the mod page in your chat?
You might have to give it to me, actually.
Oh, no.
I know, it's one of them.
Ugh. Alright, I will send it to
you. Thank you very much, thank you very much.
And that's the page, if you want to share it in the chat for everyone.
Give us our target.
Because I will just get banned from a stream that I'm taking part in.
Yes, you will.
No hyperlinks! Aww!
Where have you posted it?
In Discord, private chat. All of the Azuran ships are very expensive and take a long time to make.
They do.
However, they are also very, very powerful.
There you go, guys. Oh, look, there are some red people over here.
Wait, they're still... What the... But...
Ascension,
what? But he's dead! Ooh, have you... The seed ship design is there, yes.
Oh, how is it getting even worse?
Oh my god, minus 600 is that?
What are you doing? I've just done research. I've just got loads more.
Come to this planet.
Oh, what's happening?
I will show you.
What ship am I focusing on?
Oh,
it's gone.
Not that one, that's for sure. It was going to be that one, but apparently not.
Pull your bombers back.
No, start blowing it up. No, don't do that. That'll just... Okay, 1BC304, you're going to the next...
Yeah, I was
going
to say, on to the next world.
Moving on. My plan, well, it failed, to say the very least.
All right, let's follow this BC304.
I'm slightly concerned that your main fleet is currently sitting in orbit around one of my planets.
What?
Just check the treaties. Okay, we seem to still have a treaty going on.
Of course we
okay.
do. I mean, you're... we're all friends here.
Uh-huh.
Besides, even if I do win an engagement with you, I have no more money.
This is true. You are on minus metal as well now.
Yes, my life is pain, I think is the...
Yeah, if you win the first engagement, though, that should help.
Well, there is that.
As long as I destroy most of your ships.
You could think that, wouldn't you? Well, let's see if we can...
Yes. Let us follow this BC-304 as she travels to another galaxy. Or another solar system. And hopefully not... hopefully actually get to show off her ability before she just gets... Before the entire area that's in that gravity well gets completely stomped by the Achilles.
Ooh, nice
there
world.
We go. Very nice. Don't just destroy it with the bloody Asgard beam weapon. You don't appear to have done what I told you to. So do it on that one.
Oh, I can see a missile. Oh,
there it
is. Well, that's nice.
It uses Asgard beam technology to beam the tactical nuke right next to it, I think. Which causes that beautiful little effect there.
The Corona of Doom.
Yes. Oh my god. No, my BC-304 died.
Oh, how did that happen?
You traitor! I knew it was going to happen. I just bloody knew it.
Three forces have arrived.
And one Krios class in one of my other systems.
We will
lead the way. And at No, this is not okay.
Just hanging out, man.
Uh-huh. You jerk.
A Krios class is any good.
Batteries charging.
Don't know, but I feel like it doesn't really matter.
Oh, I like Krios classes. Oh dear.
I'm scared.
Oh yes, we should have gone for the pirate base, shouldn't we?
Yes, go after them, not me.
We will lead the way.
Oh, you didn't get to see the Tarry Titan.
No. Not if he obliterates me before I have a chance to let him make.
Rises.
I'll go after the
Give
pirates.
Our target.
Okay, Banco. I will now. Who? Bleh. I struggle at English.
Atlantis
who wants
rises.
The Taurus or Which one do people want to see, the Taurus or the Hephaestus?
The Herp Face.
The Herp Face. Helpful.
Insufficient credits.
I know it is by a filthy Bajoran traitor.
You can't call me Bajoran.
Why? They were traitorous.
Hostile fleet detected.
Look, I've
that was a very Bajoran move from Gold of God.
Ascension boarded and ready.
Our supporting fleet has joined the battle. Pirate raiders approach one of our planets.
We are going to see the Taurus.
Oh, excellent. Good start. I can't wait
for
that.
Or the Tartarus, even.
Now
Why am I choosing the Tartarus? Because it's the most powerful Titan I've got. And I figure, and considering I'm now going to war with the Azuran,
the bloody broke Azurans.
You'll have to get in contact with the Ferengi.
Yeah, absolutely. I will need to. It's got the Midas touch, but it touched it too much. Sorry, I saw a Midas class and I got excited.
Oh dear.
Raiders approach one of our planets.
You're attacking my volcano, well. Oh no, you're not. It just thinks that you are because you're in the... You've Take wiped out my... everything in my volcano world, but...
Have I?
Apparently.
Well, that wasn't my intent.
I'm confused. I'm scared.
Engage the hyperdrive.
Just as the Atlantis flies by, it destroys everything in its path.
I don't think it destroyed any buildings, just a trade ship.
Or two. That's it, get out of here. We really need to sort out a model for the Midas class. Very blocky.
Yes, it's got a certain charm about it.
Have you seen your refinery ships, though?
No, I haven't, no.
They are boxes.
Ah.
They look like grey pieces of Lego.
Engage the hyperdrive.
Sounds good, though.
Well, we are going to, probably me at some point, change it over to being the Arum class.
I see. Atlantis
rises. Oh, God damn it. First, I've got to get the resources to do all the research for the Tartarus, and then I've got to create the damn thing. I'm aware our planet is under siege.
I'm just passing through.
Uh-huh. Our planet is under siege! We're just going... Yeah, just passing through, with the Atlantis obliterating everything in its path.
It may be causing a little bit of damage.
A little bit of damage, uh-huh.
Just a... small amount.
Smattering here and there.
I'd call them love taps myself.
Love taps? One of my buildings is down to 600 health.
Yes, love tap.
Uh-huh. I would like to point out it has 2,000 to start with.
It's very loving.
That's a bad excuse.
Hey, Sadis, how you doing, bud? Right, I'm going to see...
Someone in our Stargate chat actually suggested that Yumi and Bane do Atlantis one with you two versus me, and I'm the Azura.
That could be really interesting, actually.
And you two are Tauri.
Oh, I think I could go for that.
So could I, to be honest.
Is that because you're absolutely secure in your victory?
Batteries charging.
Yes. Well, the Azurans, powerful, you know. Tauri, early game, not so much. Late game,
Atlantis
yes.
Rises. Star drive initiated.
However, I feel like you two working together.
You've watched Bane and I play computer games together, correct?
I have.
Bane and I working together is something of an,
I feel like there will be betrayal in like the first 5 minutes.
No. We call it friendly joshing where I'm from. Atlantis
rises. What makes you think that?
Right, let's see about these pirates. Oh, there's a bloody star in the way. Oh. Some I don't know diary.
I hate it when there's a star in the way.
Well, I'm really enjoying this. It's actually nice to be able to play for a length of time, which is, of course, something that I haven't been able to do previously.
Yes, this is true. Especially
it feels very nice. This race do feel very, very powerful, but economically, they're extremely weak. So it's got...
yes.
Yeah, I think they've got their own balancing mechanic in the respect that if you want ships, this kind of horror is going to happen.
It's gonna cost you. I swear to God, if my Tempests are not here, I'm gonna kill some.
Well.
Okay, they are. Good. The Tempest looking sexy. You said you really liked that mod.
I would say ping me, but we're not buddies anymore.
I can still ping you, because you're part of the game, I think.
Try it.
Those ships have left.
I just did. Did you see it?
Isn't that at my own world?
No. No. It's my capital.
Oh, no, I don't see it anymore, then.
Ah, fair enough. Yeah, he's at my capital. He's witty.
I'll tell you, why don't you attack one of my heavily defended worlds with him?
I think I'll pass.
Well, I'm taking my ships to attack the pirate base to see how I do against it at the minute.
The Atlantis should just clean house.
That'd be nice.
Well,
and
it is.
Why have
city.
You started going down again, you foolish metal?
You have to be very careful with your resources.
This is what happens when you vote for Donald Trump.
Oh no, I'm getting into minus now.
You see?
It's that extra Achilles battleship. It's just too much. Oh, my little X-304s. X-303s even. BC-304s sitting there. Achilles. Tempest.
I was wrong about the Destiny. I thought the Destiny had got its texture finished, but it hasn't.
No, it's still got a placeholder texture. Which, to be fair, isn't a bad one. It's not...
No, it's actually not noticeable unless you're looking for it. So it's fine.
Yeah. Though if you look at the bottom, it is very noticeable.
I'm just a poor boy from a poor family. Thank you, Niblet. Yeah.
I only found out a few days ago that the Destiny is actually only about the same size as a Wraith Cruiser.
Yeah, that, it's not a big ship. It's just incredibly powerful.
But in the show, they were like, oh, the Destiny is massive. No, it's really not. A Wraith Hive would just... sit on it.
Well, the Destiny, I suppose, is massive compared to most human ships.
Ooh, I have the Prometheus.
Where?
I shouldn't have did that.
What happened?
I may or may not have accidentally set to autocast, and as a result, I may or may not have just lost the 1 point I made for the bloody Titan. God damn it. So, go back into here, turn off autocast on all the other BC-304 heroes. And now I've got to save up money. Oh god, minus 300. Oh god, it's all going wrong. I may actually have to attack you.
Oh, feel free.
Just to clear out
some chaff.
Yeah. Clear the chaff from the wheat. Atlantis rises. Star drive initiated. What do you Star think of the shield initiated. Effect?
They're very nice, actually. Very good.
Because originally, they were in your Taurimo spotlight. They were still actually just full damage. Shield.
Yes, so yeah,
when
I remember,
it
was
hit,
yeah.
It activated the whole deal, which...
I presume that you grabbed directional shielding from RC-12290, or have you made your own
yes.
version?
He was very kind and allowed us to use created files for directional shielding.
Yeah, which he's, on the he's a good egg like that.
Really nice.
Oh. Destiny's dead.
Rip. That died a few years ago, dude. Well, the series did, anyway. You three don't seem to be moving when I told the entire fleet to move. Sustained heavy
damage. I'm a little bit concerned.
You should be. I don't know why, but you should be.
Hostile forces are sieging our planet.
I think we're actually going to have to move the Star Drive initiated. Atlantis away.
Oh, is the Atlantis taking a pounding?
It is. It seems that something has got a shield mitigation thing, so it's still taking hull damage in spite of the fact that its shields are well up.
I think missiles or railgun do that. However, that huge amount of F-302s may also be part of the... part of the problem.
I don't think it is. They don't seem to be attacking the hull.
Star drive initiated. No, but they're certainly attacking the shield.
Oh yes.
Star drive initiated.
Wish SGU would come back. I wish Atlantis would come back. Actually.
Atlantis had really, I think, run its course though, hadn't it? It got 5 seasons. Well,
yeah, but they sort of ended it on a massive cliffhanger because there was supposed to be a movie. To sort of wrap everything up.
They never did it, did they? You're right.
But it never happened. So basically, they just arrived on Earth and then, what, just abandoned everyone in the Pegasus Galaxy to the remaining Wraith? It's not very nice.
That's what I'd have done.
Yes, but you're Gul Dukat.
I'd have taken the technology that we required and left everyone to fend for themselves.
Everyone in the Pegasus Galaxy was less developed than us.
Not everyone.
Apart from the Atlanteans and the Wraith.
I seem to remember Miles O'Brien doing all right for himself.
I never actually watched anything Stargate. Oh, you're missing out, Sanis.
It's really not bad, Sanis. It is old school cheese, to be honest. I mean, I think that's
the
something...
The first episode aired about half a month ago, 20 years prior. In 1997, there are some very some very cheesy lines and things in it.
Oh yeah, it's seriously cheesy.
It takes itself serious for the part, but then occasionally it just goes sort of a bit fourth wall breaky, a bit cheese.
Yeah, it does have a habit of that. So, guys in the chat, those of you who are watching, what do you think of the mod so far?
We would have had more viewers if we had actually announced it before we did it. But
yeah. Well, yeah, I like to do these things ad hoc. And I like to think that my viewers are cottoning on to the fact that I like to randomly stream. So if they're following and they've got the little bell thing on the go...
oh, yeah, minus 2,000 crystals.
It's
Thank you
well.
For bringing that up, Theo.
Going well.
Oh, Jesus, I'm on minus 2,000. Oh, God, I'm on minus everything now.
Pirate raiders approach
Just
one
go.
Of our planets.
I've got loads of cash.
Lucky you. I've got minus 11. It's really trying hard.
But just as an example, I'm close to minus 3,000 in crystal. So if I just try to sort that out. Oh, look, I've got no cash.
Did
that is actually one issue with transferring it to the transferring the tick to these particular bases. Actually, I'm not even sure where the tick's coming from.
Titan Factory, I believe. Because obviously Atlantis will take quite a bit to keep it going.
I don't think the Titan Factory has it.
Our fleet has engaged the enemy.
Oh no, it doesn't. Unless it's sword dot said he didn't.
Maybe an ability slot 4 or something. Sustained heavy damage. Mm. Well, I'll tell you what, let's just test the theorem.
Pirate raiders approach one of our planets.
Oi! What are you doing
the
to Bill?
The backstabber has been backstabbed!
That's just rude. Oh, it's frozen. Are you there, sir? Oh no, I think I've just dropped the internet. Quickly save! Can anybody in the chat see me? You can. I wonder why it's... You're here, so... Is it paused? Okay. I'm actually just going to tab out for a moment, guys. Because I suspect that something terrible has happened to Viking. Oh no, his computer's crashed, ladies and gentlemen. I like to think that means I've won.
Victory
is mine!
Take us into hyperspace.
It must be Bajoran sabotage. Oh, that victory was just unfair. Oh. If Viking wants to get back into a room, then we'll throw him in here back into the recording channel. Just so I can gloat for a moment or two. So if you go into any room at Viking...
Hostile fleet detected. Enemy forces have arrived.
Unbelievable stuff. There he is. Well, Viking, it appears that I've won.
You win by default.
Or was it a cunning plan all along?
Just crashed. You did this.
The de-dussing gull. Oh dear, I'm out of that. I was saying it so poorly timed. I was thinking.
I could have taken down Atlantis.
You could have done. You genuinely could have done. I thought I'd crashed to begin with. Because I couldn't hear anything and nothing was moving. And I thought, Jesus, what have I done? See? Odo says, wow, girl, that was a really skillful and magnificent tactic. You see?
Yes. Crashing me out.
That's what you get for shooting Atlantis. Are you surprised?
Rodney! He hacked me.
I tell you what, let's...
Star drive initiate.
Oh, there's an Achilles up here.
Oh, are my units still alive?
Oh, yes, yes. They're absolutely fine.
Is the AI taking control now, or are they just sitting there like Dumbos?
No, they're doing things. They're moving around.
It would be brilliant if the AI can beat you, but I can't.
The AI might well be able to, because of course the AI get their cheats, don't they?
Oh, yeah, that's true. They do get their boosts and goodness knows what else.
Where did you say your Titan was? Because I want to have a look at that.
I was in the process of upgrading it to get it while
Oh, you haven't got it yet?
No, it have arrived. Had a bit of a fit.
Well, I tell you what,
all
we'll
my
do.
Money went.
We'll release this one over the next few days, and then what I think is we'll try and get Bane involved, if you're happy to do so. We'll have that match style that you suggested, and it'll just give us the opportunity to show everything Tauri off.
Yeah, definitely. Because obviously the Azurans have been shown off quite well here in your overpoweredness. You destroyed the other Azurian race without even touching them.
Yep, I destroyed the other Azurian race without even touching them, and then I destroyed. And then I destroyed you without even having to engage in combat.
That was not fair. If only this would happen to Bane.
Yeah, do you know what? I agree. That would make grudge matches a lot easier.
I win by defeating default. You crashed out. It's Bajuran sabotage. The Bajurans have gifted the girl. Yes, the damn Bajurans.
Trixie Bajurans.
We hate them.
Enemy forces have arrived.
Oh, apparently this is going to hurt. And it is hurting my planet because you're sieging it, you sausage. Right, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm not doing
thank
anything.
You. So... Thanks.
It's him, not me.
It's
Viking. You can see it says. It said it on the screen.
No,
look. He hopes I like the smell of rockets in the morning. Oh, Viking, why?
Also, you can see the siege effect. We are actually thinking of making it so that the hives and the gold attacks fire all of their guns to the surface as they do in the... in the series.
Oh, they kind of turn sideways a little bit and then just kind of like volley it.
Open up with everything they've got, pretty much, yeah.
I think in some ways it might be cool if hives were to visibly drop loads of darts.
Yes, that is also something we're looking at as well. A culling ability.
Odo says I won fair and square.
Fair and square my ass.
Well, guys,
I will have my revenge. Oh,
you
new
probably
grudge
will. But, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see the next episode where Bane and I take on a resurgent Viking playing as the Azurans, let us know.
Enemy forces have arrived,
and we'll certainly do that. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is the end of the episode and the stream.
And my winning streak.
And Viking's winning streak.